about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. Let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calorie. Enjoy everything. The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. He's out to the 30. Gets to about the 37-yard line. The Knights have shown over the course of the season that they want to get this guy the football, but you can't just go to him every play.
Well, on the road, you especially want to take the crowd out of the game, and the one guy you know who can do it is this wide receiver. The problem you have is this defense, more often than not, is going to be aligned to take him out of the game. And that, to your point, Brad, that's where somebody's going to have to step up, whether it's the running game, some of the other receivers. You're going to have to take some of the pressure off of him and really make it a team effort to be able to win this game on the road.
Second down and 9 to go. Ball on their own 38. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That's a gain of 7 on the play. That makes it 3rd and 3.
Double tight, guys. Double tight. Over there. Over there. Mike 4. Mike 4.
They make the stop around the 44-yard line.
Good, solid running right there. Getting past a defensive lineman and into the secondary before he could be stopped.
From the 44-yard line, first down. Tight end, incomplete.
But he must have hurried there because his receiver was wide open. There was no need to rush that one at all.
He makes it to the 42-yard line. Third down now. They need to get it down to the 34. They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. He goes out of bounds around the 39-yard line. Well, a new quarterback, but we saw this kid getting reps both in practice and in the pregame walkthrough, so this isn't a big surprise. See if he aims for the sideline and tries to get this thing down deep in their own territory. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game.
Quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
That will make it second and inches.
It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. The cavalry's coming. Nice catch, first down, he's knocked out.
He showed some excellent moves out there, more than you usually expect from a tight end. That was a big gain, and this offense keeps humming along.
Second down, 7 to go. Ball on their own 44. Brought down at the 42-yard line. loss on that one as he couldn't get past those big linemen.
You got that right. They sacrificed their bodies in there and stuffed it.
They come out in a five-wide set. Gets rid of it quickly. Incomplete. Almost picked off.
The defensive coordinator did a great job with the play call there. He put his defense in alignment and in position to be able to make a play on the football. Everything worked perfectly. They just dropped the football. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
And this one is a beauty. Heading for the corner. He got hit hard. Nice yardage on the run back. This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over. Looking for the corner. He's to the 40. And they finally bring him down at the 42. An amazing run. This kid was moving.
Man, no kidding. This guy can fly.
Looking to capitalize on the big run. Now it's first and 10. He fights forward to about the 40. A 2-yard run by the halfback.
And it's difficult to run on this defense when they put this kid up in the box. But he played it safe instead, and that's one of the keys to winning ball games.
That'll bring up third and two.
It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. He's at the 20. Inside the 10, and he's finally taken down at the 6-yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
First and goal from the 5. They're knocking on the door. Strike, and it's caught for the touchdown. A tight end scored that time, and with authority.
Brady's a physical football player, but he's also got the finesse to make a big impact in the passing game.
And he tacks on the extra point. So that's a 6-play, 75-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Brad, not only did they put points up on the board, but I think it's the way they did it. That could be demoralizing for a defense.
So the score now, 7-0. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 25-yard line. And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Looking for the corner, tackled for a loss. So the halfback loses about 2 on the run. From their own 23-yard line, second down. Both offenses trying to find their rhythm in that first quarter. Low scoring and close right now. The Knights with a touchdown lead. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter.
Mike
right around the 22-yard line.
But you can really mess with an offense's game plan if you can take away their ability to run.
Third down and 13. Ball on the 22-yard line. Has all day to throw. He's going to air it long. That close to being intercepted. He makes it out to midfield. So he got a little on that return.
Well, Brad, early it looked like there was an opening there, but the seam closed quickly.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. The 42-yard line. Nice job by the running back, and that'll get him 7, maybe 8 yards. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. And down he goes at about the 39-yard line. Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. And they get nice yardage on that run. Taken down around the 21-yard line.
That'll make it second.
Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 21-yard line. He's out of bounds around the 19-yard line. Flips it middle to the running back. A yard, maybe two on the screen pass. They'll line it up for the field goal. And if they can connect on this one, that'll put them up by a couple of scores. Kicks up, and it sails through the uprights. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Tackled after a decent pickup. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Give to the tailback. Gets out to about the 31.
He's really quick with his lateral movement, especially for a guy this big. He got to the ball carrier before he could get out of the backfield.
Quick throw.
throw out to the receiver. Tackled at the 49.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it and make a catch.
From the 49-yard line, first down.
He's down. Kirk, that was a nice grab there.
You know, it may be simple, but whenever you can gain solid yardage, you're doing something right.
And he's taken down around the 30-yard line.
From the 30-yard line, it's first down.
Intercepted.
You like a team that's ready to defend the pass. It takes some preparation to get in the way of a pass like that. You're not going to see this very often from this running back. He just got gobbled up pretty deep in the backfield.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 20. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He's under pressure. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. Defense says they've got it, and they do. That's a pretty big mistake, and this offense will lose possession of the football.
Sloppy job by the ball carrier. First and foremost, you should always be concerned about the ball.
The offense gets set to take the field. Last time out, they stuck it between the uprights for three.
And he's tackled right around the 34. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, it's a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice game.
Great concentration to hold it in.
And they make the stop at about the 49. First and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Just another weapon for this offense. He's got good hands, and he's tough to bring down. He showed right there that he can make something big happen.
He's knocked out of bounds at the 46-yard line.
That makes it second and six.
Scrambling. Brought down around the 38-yard line.
He gets rid of this one.
Second and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
It and he's looking for more. The 10. First and goal coming up. He's knocked out after a big game.
That makes it first and goal.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. This one away. Here's the eighth play of the series. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers.
Finds his receiver, touchdown.
Go, 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 go.
So he found his receiver for the score.
And the closer you get to the end zone, the more difficult it becomes to throw the football because the field becomes much smaller to work with. But they did a very nice job there to come up with the touchdown.
And he hits the PAT. I have a feeling this ball is going nowhere near the return man with this kickoff, most likely to end the half. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. Makes it to the 37. The Cowboys call a timeout. That's their second of the half. From their own 37-yard line. First down. One more play now before we hit halftime, so they'll most likely throw one towards the end zone here. He heaves it deep. Incomplete. First half comes to a close as they head to the locker rooms. 17 to nothing, Knights.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. Take a look at both quarterbacks in this game, and neither one of them even has their pants dirty. Nobody's been on the ground here. No pressure generated by the defense, but one of the reasons is because quarterbacks have been able to get rid of the football. Maybe a little help in the secondary to those guys trying to rush the pass.
The guys up front always get the blame, but it really is a business that works hand in hand because you can get a lot of them.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Knights continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. There he goes. He's at midfield. And they finally make the stop at the 32. From the 28-yard line, it's second down. From the 16-yard line, first down. He gets out to about the 15-yard line. And once again, they'll come to the line, try to convert on third down. tackle made around the 10-yard line.
Why in the world would the offense run a route short of the first down? That just baffles me every time I see that.
It's up, and he's got it. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. So we're just about ready to return to action. For a loss.
Man, did he play that perfectly or what? As a linebacker, you have to be able to read the offense and make a quick diagnosis. This is exactly what he did on that play.
From their own 36-yard line, second down. He's hit and taken down. Fires to the wideout, first down.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want them.
Up the middle for a nice game. That'll make it second and three. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. He steps out at the 42-yard line. He's scrambling, and he throws it away. Big kick here to try to pin the offense deep in their own territory. Here's the... Nope, they snap into the upback. He gets out to about the 42-yard line. Football will change hands as they fail to convert on fourth down. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And they'll bring him down behind the line. And that run got stuck.
Yeah, you're right. The defense definitely won the battle at the line of scrimmage there.
From their own 38-yard line, second down. No, he dropped it.
It's an intelligent play by the defender. All you have to do sometimes is get your hand on the ball.
Now it's going to be fourth down.
Nice defense. That was picture perfect, three and out. Good series for these guys.
That'll make it fourth and 14.
They've got 10 guys up. They're coming after the kick. Taken down at the 39-yard line. It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. And it's caught. And down he goes at the 48.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 48-yard line. It's first down. He's at the 40. And they finally bring him down at the 23-yard line.
First down.
From the 23-yard line. First down.
Hey, 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 hey.
heading for the corner. They'll bring him down at about the 11. And he makes it out to about the 8-yard line.
That's a gain of 3 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
It's 2nd and 7. Ball on the 8-yard line. Runs it left for a decent gain. That's 3 down and 1 to go. The Knights lead it by 2 touchdowns. In this very pivotal fourth quarter.
Roger, Roger. Mike four.
Everybody bunched up tight defensively. And he's in the end zone. Touchdown. Converts the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. We're about set to start things up again. He's out of bounds at the 27-yard line. From their own 27-yard line, it's 2nd down. Finds his man, 1st down. He's taken down at the 46.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a 1st down.
He's at the 40. Nice catch. 1st down, and he's knocked out. It's 1st and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. Tackle right around the 28-yard line. About 3 yards to get the first here on 2nd down. And he's taken down right around the 10-yard line. From the 9-yard line, 2nd down. The throw caught, touchdown. He splits the uprights with the extra point. his tackle at the 42. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. And he's tackled after positive yardage. That makes it first and 10. First time out of the half. It's second and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. A 2-yard run by the halfback. The Cowboys use their second timeout. Play fake. Set up first and goal. And a quick throw. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. And they make the stop at the 6-yard line.
Gain of one on the play. Second and goal.
Can't bring him down, and he's in. And he adds the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Boy, the two offensive coordinators have to be loving this. In fact, you can look over at our booth next to us and see how much they're enjoying it with a big smile on their face. The defensive coordinators, on the other hand, might be looking for a pink slip on Monday.
Nothing left here except to see the clock hit zero. A comeback is just not happening. We have less than a minute to go. Get to that quickly. Brought down at about the 31. Stops the clock with a spike. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Slings it. And he's tackled around the 41-yard line. They come out in an empty backfield. On the throw, incomplete pass. So it's second and 10. Ball on their own 41. Loose football, recovered by the offense. Gains his way to the 43-yard line. Michael, stop the clock.
That makes it second and 10.
Second and 10. Ball on the 43. Pass complete and taken down immediately. Spikes the ball.
Browns are 4-3.
Quick throw. He's knocked out of bounds around the 12-yard line. The Knights coaching staff, Kirk, do they start wondering, hey, are we going to have trouble with our star player after the struggles he had today?
Well, I think the coaching staff's got to be happy that this team was able to win the football game and overcome the fact that their star player didn't have a great game. But I think making adjustments and changing the game plan because their star didn't deliver, I think that would be a big mistake.
So that wraps things up for us, for EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.